This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Green Party of the United States GPUS or Greens is a green and progressive political party in the United States. The party, which is the country's fourth largest by membership, promotes environmentalism, nonviolence, social justice, participatory grassroots democracy, gender equality, LGBT rights, anti-war and anti-racism. On the political spectrum, the party is generally seen as left-wing, and in 2016 officially self-described as an eco-socialist party. The GPUS was founded in 2001 as the evolution of the Association of State Green Parties ASGP, which was formed in 1996. After its founding, the GPUS soon became the primary national green organization in the country, eclipsing the Greens Green Party USA GPUSA, which formed in 1991 out of the Green Committees of Correspondence COC, a collection of local green groups active since 1984. The ASGP had increasingly distanced itself from the GPUSA in the late 1990s. The Greens gained widespread public attention during the 2000 presidential election, when the ticket composed of Ralph Nader and Winona LaDuke won 27% of the popular vote. Nader was vilified by many Democrats and even some Greens, who accused him of spoiling the election for Al Gore, the Democratic candidate. The degree of Nader's impact on the 2000 election remains controversial. In 2016, the Green Party of the United States campaigned for equal access to the parties. Message for the American public through increased coverage in the mainstream media and inclusion in the presidential debates. It also focused on tapping the 50% of independent Americans who are neither registered Democrats nor Republicans. In April 2016, the party targeted Bernie Sanders and his supporters with the aim of exploring some way to incorporate Sanders's ideology within the Green Party of the United States. The GPUS had several members elected in state legislatures, including in California, Maine, and Arkansas. Number of Greens around the United States hold positions on the municipal level, including on school boards, city councils, and as mayors. Contents 1. History 11. Early years 2. Ideology 3. Structure and composition 31. Committees 32. Green National Committee 33. Caucuses 4. Geographic distribution 41. State and District of Columbia parties 42. Office holders 5. List of national conventions and annual meetings 6. Presidential ballot access 7. Electoral results 71. President and Vice President 72. Congress 721. House of Representatives 722. Senate 8. Fundraising and position on super PACs 9. See also 10. Social media 11. References 12. External links. History. Main article: History of the Green Party of the United States. Early years: The political movement that began in 1985 as the decentralized committees of correspondence evolved into a more centralized structure by 1990, opening a national clearinghouse, and forming governing bodies, bylaws, and a platform as the Green Committees of Correspondence GCOC, and by 1990, simply, the Greens. The organization conducted grassroots organizing efforts, educational activities, and electoral campaigns. Internal divisions arose between members who saw electoral politics as ultimately corrupting and supported the notion of an anti-party party formed by Petra Kelly and other leaders of Die Grünen in Germany, versus those who saw electoral strategies as a crucial engine of social change. A struggle for the direction of the organization culminated a compromise agreement, ratified in 1990 at the Greens National Congress in Elkins, West Virginia. Of the Green Party of the United States, the GPUSA lost most of its affiliates in the following months, and dropped its FEC national party status in 2005. Ideology: The GPUS follows the ideals of green politics, which are based on the four pillars of the Green Party: ecological wisdom, social justice, grassroots democracy, and nonviolence. The 10 key values, which expand upon the four pillars, are as follows: grassroots democracy, social justice, ecological wisdom, nonviolence, decentralization, community-based economics, women's rights, respect for diversity, global responsibility, future focus. Peter Camejo, quoted in 2002 as claiming that he was a watermelon, green on the outside but red on the inside, in January 2004 initiated the Avocado Declaration, which compares Greens to avocados. An avocado is green on the outside and green on the inside. It goes on to explain that Greens have a vital role in bringing democracy to the otherwise undemocratic two-party system of the U.S., that the Greens have a unique and independent identity as a third party that cannot be subsumed into the Republican or Democratic parties, and they cannot be dismissed by the Republicans or Democratic Party critics by inferring they are merely socialists or communists. The Green Party does not accept donations from corporations, political action committees, PACs, 527c organizations, or soft money. The party's platforms and rhetoric harshly criticize any corporate influence and control over government, media, and society at large. Structure and composition committees. The Green Party has two national committees recognized by the Federal Election Commission, the Green National Committee GNC, the Green Senatorial Campaign Committee GSCC. Green National Committee. Main article, Green National Committee. The GNC is composed of delegates elected by affiliated state parties. The state parties also appoint delegates to serve on the various standing committees of the GNC. The National Committee elects a steering committee of seven co-chairs, a secretary and a treasurer, to oversee daily operations. The National Committee performs most of its business online, but also holds an annual national meeting to conduct business in person. Caucuses. Five identity caucuses have achieved representation on the GNC: Black Caucus, Latino Caucus, Lavender Greens Caucus, LGBTIQ National Women's Caucus, Young Greens Caucus. Other caucuses have worked toward formal recognition by the GNC: Disability Caucus, Labor Caucus. Geographic distribution. The Green Party has its strongest popular support on the Pacific Coast, Upper Great Lakes, and Northeast, as reflected in the geographical distribution of Green candidates elected. Californians have elected 55 of the 226 office-holding Greens nationwide as of June 2007. Other states with high numbers of Green elected officials include Pennsylvania 31, Wisconsin 23, Massachusetts 18, and Maine 17. Maine has the highest per capita number of Green elected officials in the country, and the largest Green registration percentage, with more than 29,273 Greens comprising 295% of the electorate as of November 2006. Madison, Wisconsin, is the city with the most Green elected officials, 8, followed by Portland, Maine 7 in 2005. The Green Party had 305,000 registered members in states allowing party registration, and tens of thousands of members and contributors in the rest of the country. One challenge that the Green Party, as well as other third parties, faces is the difficulty of overcoming ballot access laws in many states. State and District of Columbia parties. The following is a list of accredited state parties which comprise the Green Party of the United States: Green Party of Alabama, Green Party of Alaska, Arizona, Green Party, Green Party of Arkansas, Green Party of California, Green Party of Colorado, Green Party of Connecticut, D.C. Statehood Green Party, Green Party of Delaware, Green Party of Florida, Georgia Green Party, Green Party of Hawaii, Idaho Green Party, Illinois Green Party, Indiana Green Party, Iowa Green Party, Kansas Green Party, Kentucky Green Party, Green Party of Louisiana, Maine Green Independent Party, Maryland Green Party, Green Rainbow Party of Massachusetts, Green Party of Michigan, Green Party of Minnesota, Green Party of Mississippi, Green Party of Missouri, Montana Green Party, Nebraska Green Party, Green Party of Nevada, Green Party of New Hampshire, Green Party of New Jersey, Green Party of New Mexico, Green Party of New York State, North Carolina Green Party, Green Party of Ohio, Green Party of Oklahoma, Pacific Green Party of Oregon, Green Party of Pennsylvania, Green Party of Rhode Island, South Carolina Green Party, Green Party of Tennessee, Green Party of Texas, Green Party of Virginia, Green Party of Washington State, Mountain Party of West Virginia, Wisconsin Green Party, Green Party of Wyoming. In addition, the Green Party has a chapter in the U.S. Virgin Islands. The Green Party does not currently have active state chapters in the Dakotas, Utah, or Vermont. Office holders. John Ader, elected in Maine in 2002, was the first Green Party candidate elected to a state legislature to serve a full term and be re-elected as a Green musician. Jello Biafra ran for several offices with the Green Party, including for president in 2000. Malik Rahim, former Black Panther Party activist, ran for the U.S. Congress in 2008 with the Green Party. Psychiatrist Joel Koval ran for the Green Party's presidential nomination in 2000, 2012, and 2016. Green Party presidential candidate Jill Stein. As of October 2016, the Green Party website listed 86 office holders in the United States, the majority of them in California, several in Illinois and Massachusetts, with the Remainder in Arkansas, Michigan, and New York. These included one mayor and one deputy mayor, and 14 county or city commissioners or equivalent. The remainder were members of school boards, clerks, and other local administrative bodies and positions. Most have won in nonpartisan elections. Several Green Party members have been elected to state-level office, though not always as affiliates of the party. John Ader was elected to the Maine House of Representatives, re-elected in 2004, but defeated in 2006. Adi Bach was elected to the California State Assembly in 1999, but switched her registration to independent 7 months later, running as such in the 2000 election. Richard Carroll was elected to the Arkansas House of Representatives in 2008, but switched parties to become a Democrat 5 months after his election. Frederick Smith was elected to the Arkansas House of Representatives in 2012, but re-registered as a Democrat in 2014. In 2010, former Green Party leader Ben Chipman was elected to the Maine House of Representatives as an unenrolled candidate, and was re-elected in 2012 and 2014. Gail McLaughlin was twice elected mayor of Richmond, California, defeating two Democrats in 2006, and re-elected in 2010, and elected to city council in 2014 after completing her second term as mayor with a population of over 100,000 people. It was the largest U.S. city with a green mayor. Fairfax, California, Arcata, California, Sebastopol, California, and New Paltz, New York are the only towns in the United States to have had a Green Party majority in their town councils. Twin Ridges Elementary in Nevada County, California held the first Green Party majority school board in the United States. No nominee of the Green Party has been elected to office in the federal government. List of national conventions and annual meetings. The Green National Convention is scheduled in presidential election years, and the annual national meeting is scheduled in other years. The Green National Committee conducts business online between these in-person meetings. 1996 Los Angeles, California. 2000 Denver, Colorado. 2001 Santa Barbara, California. 2002 Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. 2003 Washington, D.C. 2004 Milwaukee, Wisconsin. 2005 Tulsa, Oklahoma. 2006 Tucson, Arizona. 2007 Reading, Pennsylvania. 2008 Chicago, Illinois. 2009 Durham, North Carolina. 2010 Detroit, Michigan. 2011 Alfred, New York. 2012 Baltimore, Maryland. 2013 Iowa City, Iowa. 2014 St. Paul, Minnesota. 2015 St. Louis, Missouri. 2016 Houston, Texas. Presidential ballot access. Alabama not on ballot. On ballot Alaska. On ballot not on ballot. On ballot Arizona not on ballot. On ballot Arkansas not on ballot. On ballot California. On ballot Colorado. On ballot Connecticut. On ballot write-in. On ballot Delaware. On ballot Florida. On ballot Georgia. Write-in Hawaii. On ballot Idaho. Write-in. On ballot Illinois. Not on ballot. On ballot Indiana. Write-in not on ballot. Write-in Iowa. On ballot Kansas. Write-in. On ballot Kentucky. Not on ballot. On ballot Louisiana. On ballot Maine. On ballot Maryland. On ballot Massachusetts. On ballot as Green Rainbow Party, Michigan. On ballot Minnesota. On ballot Mississippi. On ballot Missouri. Not on ballot write-in not on ballot. On ballot Montana. On ballot write-in not on ballot. On ballot Nebraska not on ballot. On ballot not on ballot. On ballot Nevada. On ballot not on ballot New Hampshire not on ballot. On ballot New Jersey. On ballot New Mexico. On ballot New York write-in. On ballot North Carolina not on ballot write-in not on ballot write-in North Dakota not on ballot. On ballot Ohio not on ballot. On ballot Oklahoma not on ballot Oregon. On ballot Pennsylvania. On ballot Rhode Island. On ballot South Carolina. On ballot South Dakota not on ballot Tennessee. On ballot Texas write-in. On ballot Utah. On ballot Vermont not on ballot. On ballot Virginia write-in not on ballot. On ballot Washington. On ballot West Virginia not on ballot. On ballot Wisconsin write-in. On ballot Wyoming not on ballot. On ballot District of Columbia not on ballot. On ballot not on ballot. On ballot electoral results. President and Vice President election year candidate running mate hash of overall votes. 274 and 0538 0 2004 David Cobb Pat Lamarkey 119,859 010-0 538-0 2008 Cynthia McKinney Rosa Clementi 161,680 012-0 538-0 2012 Jill Stein Sherry Hongkala 469627036-0 538-0-2016 Jill Stein Ahamu Baraka 1,324,523-101-0538-0 Congress House of Representatives Election Year Hash of Overall Votes Hash of overall seats won, 1992 134,072-0140-435 1994-52,096-007-0435 1996-42,510-005-0435 1998-70,932-011-0435 2,260,087-026-0435 2,297,187-040-435 2,444,549-030-435 2,006-243,391-029-0435 2,008-580,263 047-0435 2010-252688-029-0435 2012-372996-030-435 2014-246567-030-435 Senate Election Year Hash of Overall Votes Hash of overall seats won, 2008-427,227-070-030-2012-212,103-020-232-035 Fundraising and position on super PACs in the early decades of green organizing in the United States, the prevailing U.S. system of money-dominated elections was universally rejected by Greens, so that some Greens were reluctant to have Greens participate in the election system at all, because they deemed the campaign finance system inherently corrupt. Other Greens felt strongly that the Green Party should develop in the electoral arena. Many of these Greens felt that adopting an alternative model of campaign finance, emphasizing self-imposed contribution limits, would present a wholesome and attractive contrast to the odious campaign finance practices of the money-dominated major parties. Over the years, some state Green parties have come to place less emphasis on the principle of self-imposed limits than they did in the past. Nevertheless, it is safe to say that Green Party fundraising for candidates' campaigns and for the party itself still tends to rely on relatively small contributions, and that Greens generally decry not only the rise of the super PACs but also the big money system, which some Greens criticize as plutocracy. Some Greens feel that the Green Party's position should be simply to follow the laws and regulations of campaign finance. Other Greens argue that it would injure the Green Party not to practice a principled stand against the anti-democratic influence of money in the political process. Candidates for office, like Jill Stein, the 2012 and 2016 Green Party nominee for the President of the United States, typically rely on smaller donations to fund their campaigns. See also Green Party presidential primaries, 2016 list of political parties in the United States. Progressivism in the United States. California Green Archives. Ellen Brown, Peter Camejo, Douglas Campbell, Ben Chipman, Mike Feinstein, Paul Glover, Matt Gonzalez, Daniel Hamburg, Chris Hedges, Jesse Johnson, Ben Mansky, Brent McMillan, David McReynolds, Ross Mercurimi, Kent Warner Smith, Donna Spring, Charlene Spretnik, Kevin Z. Social media Green Party of the United States on Google, Green Party US on Facebook, Green Party of the United States on Flickr, Green Party US on Instagram, Green Party US on Twitter, Green Party of the United States on Tumblr, Green Party US on YouTube. References. Carrot Winger, Richard, 21 November 2016, New Voter Registration Nation Totals. Ballot Accessored, retrieved 21 November 2016. Committee Voting, Proposal Details, retrieved 27 July 2016. Nader cost them presidential race, threatened to retaliate. The New York Times 9 November 2000, retrieved 27 February 2016. Green Party gathers in Texas, RT.com retrieved 13 October 2016. 2015 retrieved 28 August 2015. 28 August 2015. World Florida GreenSorg retrieved 1 January 2011.